Hello and welcome to our coverage of the Japanese Grand Prix. We're coming to you live from the Motegi Circuit, where the 16th and ultimate Moto3 race is about to start. As you can see at the moment, the sky is covered with a thick layer of cloud, but according to the latest weather reports, we're assured that it isn't going to rain. While we wait for the celebrations in Parc Fermé, here's the final classification.